I have two children. I've been in a relationship for 3.5 years with a guy who I thought was the love of my life. He was the love of my life. Loved him with all my heart. We've had ups and downs. I've cherished the ups. And what was the down? Unfortunately, last year, found out in June, but he denied it. She contacted me in November and told me she was pregnant. So, with the stress, I went into labour early. My world was turned upside down, as you can imagine. You think you know somebody, you know, I am. And it was such a hard time for me that I loved him so much that I tried to forgive him and I gave him another chance to come back. So I went to the gym and I confronted him. And he denied it, of course. When I threw his phone, he punched me in the face. And it wasn't the first time. Last year he split my head open at an event. Prior to that he punched me as well and I had a black eye. And for the last year and a half I've been told that I'm paranoid, I'm a psycho, I'm nuts, my insecurities will kill me one day. Even up until now he tells me that my insecurities are gonna kill me. And you know what? After Friday's events I finally realised that, no, this is not acceptable. No man has any right to put his hand on a woman. No man at all, no matter how big, how small, no matter where you're from, it is not right to raise a hand to a woman. And it's only now that I've realised that. And I've had the courage to walk away and to go straight to my family and friends and people who love me now. I have the courage to actually do something about it this time, because even once, it's unacceptable. But to be made feel that it is acceptable is even worse.